My process with my music, yeah, I am a night owl 100%. The EP is done. It's 6 songs, 4 in Spanish, 2 in English. And it's, you know, music is my first passion. That's how I started. And I've been working on this project for 3 years now. It's been tough because I'll, you know, songwrite, I'll be in the studio, and then I'll get a movie and I'll leave for 2 months. Then I come back and it's like starting all over again. So it's taking 3 steps forward, 2 steps back. It's been ongoing for 3 years. And the way we're doing this is we're releasing a single every month with a video. It's very heavy on the social media side of things, and it's, again, something I've been working on for the past, you know, 3 years. So it's, I've poured my heart and soul into this. You know, just coincided with Scream Queens, had a little 8-week break there where I could record all the songs, and then boom, it's like all, like the stars are aligning, and I'm just, I feel very blessed and fortunate to be part of this. And I just, you know, I just want to keep on having fun and just keep on riding this wave.